New at noon, a Winona man is in custody for a recent shooting. Winona officials posted on social media that D'Angelo Job is in custody. Police were looking for him in connection with a shooting that happened in the area of Speedway and Montgomery Street Thursday night. We are working to learn more about that shooting.